Yep. Hey, it's Aaron from GameOfThrones.com, and this is Super Magbot on the Switch. Let's get into it. Alright, how to play. This is a challenging game to control, if I'm being honest. So let's see how I do here. I'll show you the first couple levels. Show you how it starts. Show you the grand opening and grand closings. That was a pretty big chasm there. Greetings, foreigner. Welcome to our humble planet. Ancient ages, what brings the Atechian like you here? I see you are looking for the... Yep. Not very talkative, huh? So you have different magnets. So you use the right stick to move where your magnet, where your magnetism is being focused, and then the left to move around. So it's kind of busy, I'll be honest with you. This game is quite challenging. I mean, it helps that you have the blue on the left and the red on the right, but I kind of have to keep looking at it in my peripheral vision because I'm going to forget. It's not too bad. Okay, okay. Just tap in those, the shoulder buttons. I want to say, you know, the bumpers, but they're not bumpers on this controller. But you know what I mean. Oh, no. Dead. doing much better this time than I did before. Because I'm really trying to remember blue, left, red, right. Oh, look at that. I'm doing significantly better. I know you know you didn't see how bad I did before, but this is much better, let me tell you. Oh boy. Look at that. Oh. It's gonna get tougher though. You know. Oh, now you gotta press the opposite one to get up. Oh boy. Not sure how I'm supposed to. How does that work? Whew. Yeah, having to think about the opposite when you want to go towards something. Ah, yeah, that's when the brain is like, wait, what? What am I doing here? Whew. Okay. Okay. Whew. We're doing it. We're getting it done. Oh. Okay. Yeah, you keep telling. Oh, okay. Yeah, up is the opposite. Just gotta remember that. Up is the opposite. You wanna go against gravity. Opposite. Is that what I've been doing this whole time? Not really. Ah. Ooh. Okay. No, you fool. Ah, okay. Yeah, I'm forcing you to think. This game really does force you to, like, remember exactly what you're doing and then do the opposite. Which can be interesting. No. All right, so I'm going to do blue and then blue again. That didn't work. Ah. There we go. Yep, I died.
What am I doing?
Dang it. All right, one. All right. Man. Let's get ourselves together here. All right, we're going red into that, blue here. Why am I having such problems over here? Ah, dang it. Let's try this again. All right. Red, blue, blue, red, blue, red, blue, red, blue, red, blue, blue, red, done. Ooh. Why? Okay. I don't know how I'm going to get that, and I kind of don't think that I will. Oh, okay. I made it. I got it. I have to do blue. And I got it. Look at that. Okay. Ah, crap. I don't know why this game, this is the most this game has clicked with me ever, and it's good that it's doing it now because I'm recording this. That's very good. If not now, then when? Oh, no. just want to do that. Ah. Okay, so I'm gonna, oh crap. That. No. Can we buy checkpoints? Is that like working? No. Can I buy checkpoints, please? Please. No? Okay. Okay. Not working. Okay, I'm going over here. Nope. Ah. Bounce off that. Why is that not working? Ah, here we go. There we go. Yeah. All right. Look at that. I didn't even know I was going to do it. Star fragments. All right. How am I supposed to do this? They are killing me here. Oh, I did not think I was going to pull that off, but it did, and it felt great. Okay, I was hoping like after maybe level 20 with, you know, a cutscene or some sort of narrative progression, but that's okay. Okay. Well, I don't know if I'm making it past this level, but 122 wasn't bad. Oh, look at that. I was almost, wow, almost to the boss, if you will.